Been up there just over 20 minutes. Amanda steps out of the challenge. We are down to 5 people left in this challenge.
You thought I was going, didn't you?
I was like, what?
Oh, no, I was just getting a little break.
JT, were you just playing around?
No, I almost failed.
JT readjusting all over the place now. JT drops out of the challenge without warning. We are now down to 4 people left in this challenge, and they are all women. Candace, the lone remaining hero.
How in the heck are you staying on like that? Wow. I think I'm about done. I can handle the pain, it's the dehydration.
Yeah, starting to get to you?
Yeah.
Jerry moving down to the lowest foothold, nowhere else to go. Arms are shaking, legs are shaking.
Good job.
Jerry steps out of the challenge after job, 1 hour, Jerry. 30 minutes.
Bad thing is we drank your water.
We are now down to 3. Candace and Parvati were in their own showdown back in the Cook Islands. Danielle has never done this challenge. She's sitting right in between the two of them. Now been out here 1 hour, 35 minutes.
All right, girls. Good luck.
What'd you say, Candace? You're stepping down?
Yeah.
Wow. Before you step down, Candace, I'm curious why in a challenge for immunity in which of all the people who've played it, you lasted the longest. You're the odds-on favorite to win. You're now, for no reason, just going to bow out of the challenge.
They look like they could go for a while.
It's true.
Step out. With that, Candace steps off the post and is out of the challenge.
Good job, Candace.
Good job, Candace.
Good job, Candace.
And we are now down to 2. All the heroes are gone.
How you doing?
I'm cool.
You're cool?
Yeah.
2 villains left, and immediately they start to talk.
You want me to win?
I'll win, because you are the item.
All right, this one's all yours.
Parvati appears to be stepping out of this challenge, and she does. And with that, Danielle wins 1st individual immunity.
Thank you.
Yay! Congratulations. Danielle, safe tonight at Tribal Council. As for the rest of you, after 27 days, one of you going home tonight. You have an afternoon to figure out who it's going to be. I'm back at camp. I'll see you at Tribal. Congratulations.
Yes.
I think Parvati is going to come up with a hidden immunity idol tonight. Or Parvati wouldn't have walked off that pole. But I don't know. That's all part of the plan tonight, to see if I can oust Russell for the weasel that he is.